It's not going to take away the fruity notes, but it's going to add more wood and vanilla to the situation. Now, this is strictly aging cigars in oak rather than cedar. It just so happens that oak was once used as bourbon barrels.